Hello friends, welcome to Weathercast. Just a quick update for today. Mumbai has been seeing a very good monsoon season in July, and today has been a very typical monsoon day wherein we are seeing continuous rains of varying intensity since morning. What I expect is that the rainfall activity is expected to pick up by evening, where heavy rainfall is expected for Mumbai and suburbs, starting from the evening, continuing until tomorrow. These rains may cause some waterlogging, and these are expected to be 100 mm plus type of rains. So take precaution, and low-lying areas should exercise caution. Central India will also get good rains, moderate to heavy. And these rains for Central India will be good for farming community, especially Vidarbha, Marathwada and parts of Madhya Pradesh, and also parts of North Telangana. So let us understand the dynamics. Just a very short feature I'm showing. So there is this active cyclonic circulation which is present in the central part of India, and that is what is the reason for giving moderate to heavy rains for central parts of India. And this, because under the influence of this cyclonic circulation, winds are being pulled in from the Arabian Sea, and as they are being pulled in, they are creating a trough, and that trough is the reason for these heavy rains that are expected for Mumbai and interiors later in the evening. And you can also see that there is the cyclonic circulation also persisting in the Arabian Sea, so these cloud bands will keep forming, and as the westerly winds pick up, they will move inland. Depending on how strong the westerlies are, that will decide how much interior they move in. So whether Pune, Nashik will get rains, it all depends on how strong the westerly is. As of now, it looks like the westerly is quite strong, so there are chances that Pune and Nashik may also receive some moderate rains by evening or night. This is the satellite image. As you can see, there is this good clouding, and because of the offshore trough, this is the cloud bands that are forming, and they keep coming towards the coastal area. So Ratnagiri will also get some heavy rains. So we just need to be cautious about these rains. After 17, the rainfall activity will reduce in general. That's what is expected. But I'll be back with the update later about that. Alright, so I request your support. So please subscribe to my channel for regular weather updates. And also, these are not just updates, these are also the updates along with the dynamics. Alright, so subscribe, and I will be back with more updates. See you. Take care.